part of the way through my tour, our transit facility in the north was given the opportunity to distribute coats and blankets to several of the needy areas in the north and in the south. In the south, of course, such distributions were very sensitive, given again the fragility of the situation, and so we were able to go in and talk to some of the village elders to ensure that the distribution, when it happened, would be done in such a way so as to ensure that no group felt left out or in any way was unintentionally harmed by the distribution. We went out early to try and to work it out with the village elders at a time when snow was falling in the mountains where we were going, our armored Suburbans had a little bit of difficulty getting up into the village. Once we were there, we were very well received, fed a lot of rice, some fermented mare's milk, were able to sit down and work out with these elders and with the government officials that we brought in from Osh and from the rayon headquarters, the district headquarters of Kara-Kulja, to ensure that everyone was on the same page as to who should be getting these coats and who was most needy, how to ensure that everyone benefited equally.